The night was theirs.
There you go.
And this was President Carter's night, signing after signing, book after book.
It's Jimmy Carter. It's like asking, oh, why go see Niagara Falls or why visit the Grand Canyon? I mean, it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
In a once-in-a-lifetime line, it wrapped all around Sam's Club.
1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours, it doesn't matter.
Insignificant, doesn't matter.
5 hours?
Now that's a different story. No.
President Carter is selling a book, but his opinions are still strong on invading Iraq in 2003.
Yes, a serious mistake. Perhaps one of the worst diplomatic and military mistakes that this country has ever made.
On what he hopes comes out of the Lee Hamilton James Baker Commission on the Iraq War.
I hope they recommend fairly rapid withdrawal of American troops, certainly from the troubled areas, and maybe altogether out.
And whether Iraq should be called a civil war.
I think that's just a matter of semantics. It's a very serious conflict between the two groups primarily. It's not controlled. It can't be controlled by U.S. military, even if we doubled our total number of soldiers there.
His book is on the creation of a Palestinian state, and he expressed frustration at the lack of movement in the Middle East peace process.
All the previous presidents have really tried to take a somewhat, you know, equal position so that there could be good faith negotiations. But since President Clinton left office now almost 6 years ago, there's not been a single day of negotiation.
The president hopes his book helps start that. Tonight, though, it already made at least one person's evening.
The best I got was I caught his eye, and I was pleased. I can say, oh, I looked Jimmy Carter in the eye.